So you want to unlock the serrated shiv on Bandit. To do so, you will have to unlock the challenge, Bandit Sadist. To complete this achievement as Bandit, kill a monster with 20 stacks of hemorrhage. Hemorrhage being the thing that your serrated dagger applies once you crit an enemy with the ability. Now this is actually deceptively hard. This is because the cooldown on your serrated dagger, which is the thing that you will have unlocked at the beginning and what you're going to need to actually proc all of these hemorrhages, has a 4-second cooldown and you only have one charge of it. Also, serrated dagger's hemorrhage effect only lasts for 15 seconds. And of course, the even bigger issue is that most enemies die before you're able to even stack the 20 that you need. But thankfully, I do have a strategy that I have used to successfully get the challenge done. Alright, so here's what you're going to want to do. You're going to want to set the difficulty to Monsoon. Now, I know what you're thinking. Wait a minute. It was Drizzle on all the other ones. What are you doing on Monsoon this time? Well, the enemies need to be pretty tanky to be able to survive 20 stacks of hemorrhage, so I think Monsoon is easier in this case than Drizzle. Obviously, if you can't handle that, then set it to Drizzle. There are actually two strategies I have here. For people who want to do it the Monsoon way, the way I did it, all you have to do is go to a blue portal as soon as possible and get 3 purities. This will make your cooldown on your serrated dagger literally 0.5 seconds, the lowest it can be. Then pick up as many backup magazines as you can and find the next boss that you can and just beat the f*** out of its butthole. What I did was I actually used mine on a Stone Titan. It's very easy to tell what the back is on a Stone Titan, but certain enemies like Vagrants are pretty hard to tell what their backside is. So I'd recommend just trying to look for an enemy that has a very simple to read backside. Or, and actually this is the Drizzle strategy, put it on Drizzle, do everything the same, put Command on, I forgot to mention that Monsoon people, also put Command on, go to the blue portal, do exactly everything I said, but just do it on Newt. What I mean by this is instead of actually going out and finding a boss to do this on, just do it on Newt. Go right behind him, he doesn't move, and just spam as much as you can. It might take a lot of backup mags and a lot of attack speed to get this done because I didn't try it on Newt. He's pretty tanky and he will kick you out as soon as you do a certain amount of damage to him. So you're going to need to be fast. But if you want someone that's not going to fight back and lets you just hit their back as much as you want, Newt's your guy. And there you go, that's how you unlock the Serrated Shiv and complete the Bandit Sadist Challenge. In my opinion, the Serrated Shiv is not very good. I don't think it's great. It's just a ranged version of Serrated Dagger, but you also lack damage on it, and it's harder to actually hit an enemy with a ranged attack from the back. I'll leave some clips up of me actually using it, but that's it for the video. If you want to check out my other Bandit Unlock guides, or just any skill variant video in general, I should have most of them up by now. So go check those out. Make sure to leave a like, and if you have a friend that's having trouble doing this, just send them the video. Anyway, enjoy the clips and have a good day.